A Hall of Famer and a former broadcast colleague, guys. A wrestling god.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. Making his way to the ring from New York City, weighing in at 290 pounds, John Bradshaw Layfield, JBL!
One of the longest reigning champions of the Ruthless Aggression era.
A man whose personal wealth is matched only by his wealth of wrestling knowledge.
Raining money?
Oh, I got one.
The mouthpiece of Imperium.
Ladies and gentlemen, the matter is highly. What you're about to witness is dignified, the formation executed by unprecedented precision. A diabolical athlete who will stop at nothing to uphold the
Well, that is quite an introduction from Kaiser, introducing Gunther and espousing their mission statement.
Two of the founding members of Imperium, they've been at each other's side since the faction's debut.
Gunther, the longest reigning NXT UK champion in history, held the Intercontinental Championship as well. Multiple NXT tag title reigns for Kaiser.
And this is just the beginning for Imperium.
These two on the same page, the same sentence.
The same word, Cole, and that word is Imperium.
Gunther, ready to wage war in the ring here.
Cole, there are so many metaphors to the
penny predicament. Shoulders down.
Gotta do more to get the fall.
Off handle slam.
Uh-oh, get ready to
chop that bone.
Good officiating there. Referee seeing him the ropes and breaking the count. JBL with a counter.
And JBL leads that.
And that was an effective attack, guys. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Just a barrage of elbow drops into the chest.
Unleashing a barrage on their opponent.
And he's able to reverse. Oh, the neck breaker. we've seen Gunther stop people dead in their tracks with a single thunderous blow. How do you deal with an opponent like him?
You have to.
He got his score to the pin. Maybe.
And a shoulder in the air.
An emphatic kick out, and there's still a lot of game left here.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Tossed into the ring.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
JBL turning his attention to his audience, but keep your eye on the ball there, John. Face buster plants him. Oh, Gunther put a stop to that. Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up. And
what's Bradshaw's intentions here?
A sidewalk slam.
And he barely evades.
Big impact. Bad predicament right here.
Can't prepare your face for that. Really just laying it in.
Cut off with a kick to the gut.
Staved up that attack.
He's far from finished.
Clothesline! Off with their head.
That's a free fall.
He's got him down. Is this it? No, shoulders up at two.
He really thought that was it.
He heads outside. Countouts legal in this match.
Oh, man. Dropkick.
JBL isn't being given any room to recover.
Gunther seizing every opening.
And a double axe handle smash.
He's heading back to the ring.
Five. Big impact.
Lighten up the chest.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
That attack was a cacophony of catastrophe from Gunther.
And there is no other term for that than just cheap. A cheap shot.
Ooh, jarring back elbow.
Just a relentless assault from Gunther.
But JBL can't allow this burst to hinder him.
Yeah. Oh, looking to cripple the leg.
Knee drop. Oh, what impact.
Oh, that's gonna hurt.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Driven down.
Dropping the knee.
Oh, no. I see blood on JBL's face and head now.
Bradshaw struggling to defend himself.
Gunther's doing whatever he wants because he can.
Nicely done.
He's testing fate here in danger of a countout. And Gunther clearly not impressed by his opponent thus far. Oh, and he's back in.
Ooh, he gets what he deserves.
For a quick kick out.
DDT.
Gunther sidestepped that.
And well-timed maneuver there.
Look at this. Backbreaker. Right to the spine.
JBL, high risk.
From the top.
No, look out. Showed absolutely no apprehension.
catches JBL with a counter.
Drop kick. Drops the knee.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Straight in the face.
My God.
Punch lands. Need to hustle back to the ring.
Just a few seconds left. Excellent ring IQ to see the refs count and return to the ring in time. Down on the jump. Watch your tone with that. Snap suplex.
That should do it right there. Breaks the close count.
So, so close. That could have been it. He's looking vulnerable here.
Headlock applied. Tough without regard. A really great swinging neck breaker.
Gunther from behind. Looking to cinch it in. This one may be over.
Locked in.
Does he have the wherewithal to break the submission? Yes. Yes, he does.
Shot to the body.
Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage. In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
He turns it around.
Encounter thus far.
The tides have swung in multiple directions. It's anyone's guess how this one's going to end.
Running knee! And Gunther is showcasing his arsenal.
JBL has to gather the energy.
Gunther wants to finish this.
Headlock applied. regard.
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
Oh my God.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
What are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
Gunther doesn't just want to fight, he wants to battle. He's back in so close to a countout.
You do not want to lose this fight.
And that was a safe cut.
Decision to continue could be career-threatening.
Saw that one coming.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Back elbow smash, nothing fancy. Oh, a reversal by JBL.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, what a smash.
That was just insulting.
From the last match.
Here is your winner, Gunther!
I'm still in shock.
This was definitely a grueling match for all competitors.
After this win, you cannot question the heart and determination of this superstar.
Well said, Byron. I don't think anyone will be questioning that from now on.